the gold standard of WWE. What's this? Oh, the referee needs to get control. Things are about to get interesting. Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Wasn't expecting that.
That'll turn your lights out. Bringing it back between the ropes.
The athleticism of Apollo Crews is something opponents must try and neutralize as soon as the bell rings.
The amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience. It's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
Shelton Benjamin keeping the pressure on.
It is all going his way right about now.
Oh! Powerbomb!
That's it.
Apollo Crews appearing uneasy here.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He's looking to fly.
Whoa!
450! Nailed it!
Apollo Crews was initially trained by former WWE superstar Mr. Hughes. After touring the world, Crews came to the WWE Performance Center, wowed audiences, and became a top contender to the NXT Championship.
From the top! Missed by a large margin on that one. Floor. Big miss for him there.
I can tell you that when Apollo Crews debuted at NXT, there were many WWE superstars and people backstage buzzing about what someone like Crews could do as a part of the WWE main roster.
Since making his main roster debut in 2016, Crews has gone toe-to-toe with the likes of Sheamus, Dolph Ziggler, The Miz, and renewed his rivalry with the Lone Wolf, Baron Corbin. Crews will battle anybody.
Monkey flip!
Apollo Crews beginning to breathe a little heavy now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. Oh, look out!
Six. 450! Nailed it!
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
From the top! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
He's taking it up top.
All the way from the...
He fails to connect.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
Stomping! Ouch!
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
The circumstances are looking dire for Apollo Crews.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Come on, guys. If there is anyone who can turn the tide right now, it's Apollo.
Knee right to the gut.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Close quarters, knee strike.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Oh, boy.
German suplex released.
Here we go, Byron.
Samoan drop.
Here's Cruz with some offense of his own.
Great agility there. Uh-oh, monkey flip. I love it.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Wow, something's gotten into Apollo Crews.
Belly to belly!
Vicious.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
Crews able to avoid damage there.
Apollo Crews has him up.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Apollo Crews is rolling now.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Wanted a little breather, I guess.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Into a power bomb. Back now inside the ring.
Right across the face. Oh, the knee lift.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
No, he kicks out. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
What a forearm.
That will get your attention.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Ain't no stopping Shelton Benjamin.
Just producing an onslaught.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
All the way to the top. From the top. Elbow drop. Super kick.
Good night. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Beautiful reverse STO.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, Shelton Benjamin!
Wow, big win right there. Shelton Benjamin with the win. Ain't no stopping him now.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else. But right here on Raw.